And in reference to these people trying to slander my intellect and my accomplishments, trying to downgrade my American history. How long have you been in America? What's your family history in America?